also unfortunately had reports of a middle school student who was hit by a vehicle on Poplar Level Road, and that has shut down Poplar Level Road southbound. So crews are working to clear this accident scene. They're also working to get a tow truck out there. The good news is for that student, reportedly alert and conscious. So that was some good news there, unfortunately, with that pedestrian being hit.